Well, the Indigenous Choreographers at Riverside Project, now called Gathering, has been going on since 2011. Almost every year we bring people together to Indigenous dancers, Indigenous scholars, and dance scholars who may or may not be Indigenous to think about the work that is happening in dance in Native contexts. And this year's theme is Querying Indigenous Dance because we're partnering with the Explode Queer Dance Festival. So it's given us the opportunity to highlight that aspect of ICR. In fact, we've always had two-spirit, people whose gender identity doesn't fit in a strict binary as part of ICR, but it allowed us to bring that forward this year and to really focus on it and really make it something that we can present to the audience and present to the students who are coming as something to think about. So being able to really explore and celebrate multiplicities of gender expression, gender identity, sexual expression, sexual identity is a really important part of the larger project of what we're doing.
Pienso que esta actividad que sucede ahora en la Universidad de California Riverside es importante en la medida en que en mi proceso artístico que he vivido y que he tenido la oportunidad de estar en otras universidades del continente y fuera del continente, he encontrado muy pocas universidades que tengan esta, en donde la atención hacia los pueblos originarios sea tan enfocada como esta actividad específica de Indigenous Choreographer. Me parece que es el único espacio que yo he encontrado hasta ahora en mi gran andar, y yo creo que es importante, porque es importante porque también nos permite encontrarnos a otras múltiples identidades indígenas del continente. Si Riverside, no, la Universidad de California, no tuviera este espacio, seguramente yo no me hubiera encontrado con otros iguales, que funciona como un espejo. Entonces uno los ve y parece uno el reflejo idéntico del otro. Y eso me parece que hace que nos reconozcamos como una comunidad muy grande, una comunidad global o una familia global. Y yo creo que eso es importante. Creo que la humanidad necesita reconocernos todas como una gran familia.
So many things happen in dance. Temporality, depending on where the dance happens, how it happens, it involves time, space, the body, and beings that we don't even see. So I think that's, for me, that's one of the important things that ICR attempts to do, just to reinforce the strength and the power of our embodied practices as a resistance to colonialism and genocide and imperialism here and everywhere.
I am here because I need to be here and because the labor is necessary, and hoping to also be a model for others to think about their place in space. And just because you're not Native or Indigenous or whatever, whoever you are, doesn't necessarily mean that you can't contribute in any way, or that you shouldn't or can't think about these things. I think this is for everyone to think about, and how we are all complicit in some sort of colonial, imperial futurities of some sort, right? And so how do we undo that?